The idea of an intelligent designer just didn't fit with how I viewed life.
Once I rediscovered Christ, it all made sense.